Springbok cricketer Dave Callaghan has faced more than just one Yorker in his career. 3 years ago, he was diagnosed with cancer. But this was not a man who accepted defeat easily. The cancer had been detected early, and by starting treatment immediately, Callaghan was able to hit back, fast and hard. Strengthened by the support of family and friends, he was soon back in top form. Dave Callaghan emerged from the crisis not only to be awarded his green and gold colours, but stronger than ever, knowing that cancer can be beaten.